Can you please tell the jury why you're here today?
Ms. Hurd accused me of abuse.
My ex-husband is suing me.
Brutal, cruel.
This is humiliating for any human being to go through.
And all false.
Amber Heard forever changed Mr. Depp's life and reputation.
Behind the fame, you're going to see who the real Johnny Depp is.
Depp was the one who wanted the cameras in the courtroom. She didn't.
I would argue it's a PR campaign disguised as a defamation case.
There's the man himself.
It's been a social media circus of commentary from creators and influencers.
Did you commit any kind of prank?
Absolutely not.
On my side of the bed was human fecal matter.
This has moved away from a news story or a lawsuit. And it's transformed into a cultural moment.
People are live tweeting. People are live streaming. Where does it end?
The engagement is phenomenal.
Videos can be very easily manipulated and republished.
We're being influenced by bots interacting with bots.
Johnny Depp is clearly winning right now in the court of public opinion.
I've never been so scared in my life.
She's acting.
This trial is about so much more than Johnny Depp versus Amber Heard.
Why are we all so fascinated with this case? Because they're famous, because of the details.
What didn't the jury see?
It just kicked me.
It didn't happen.
I don't know who to believe.
I was hitting you.
Ms. Heard, Mr. Depp is your victim, isn't he?
This is not so much about the legal merit, but rather what the public perception is.
And that leads us to the real question, which is, what is the actual truth?